وتوكل على الله تعالى وعلى سيدنا وما على الله تعالى وعلى سيدنا حدث رب يسوع المسيح الحكمة الذي قطع كل خير من خلق التنسين وصل قامه بأول القسمة في المغفرة له أنا شاهد أن الأيمان المسيح المصورة أن عمد الجعل الحكمة خيث وزيف الخمار وهدوز الحكمة وزيف مبينة من صفحة الحكمة شعبين أبني الأخوات وضعف تعود أنك إن شاء الله أن تشوف الأخبار اقطع كل خير شديد بعد ذلك وكذا كل سعيد بسوء أسرع تعف البشر
When the Comforter, the Holy Spirit from the Father will send in my name has come, he shall teach you all things, and Thank you. Oh. I urge you in the sight of God who gives life to all things and before Christ Jesus who witnessed the blood of confession before Pontius Pilate, that you keep this commandment without spot or blameless until your Lord Jesus Christ appearing, which he will manifest in his own time. He who is the blessed and only Pontificate, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords, who alone has immortality, dwelling in an unapproachable light, whom no man has seen or can see, to whom be honor and everlasting power and in the grace of God the Father.
Saying, this fellow persuaded men to worship God and trade the law. And when Paul of the Box opened his mouth, Gallio said to the Jews, if it were a matter of wrongdoing for wicked crimes, O Jews, there would be a reason why I should bear with you. If it is a question of words and names, in your own law, look to it yourselves, for I did not want to be a judge of such matters. And he drove them from the judgment seat. And all the Greeks took governors, the ruler of the synagogue, to be here before the judgment seat. But Gallio took no notice of these things. The Paul still remained a good while. And he took leave of the brethren and sailed for Syria, and Priscilla and Aquilia were with him. He had his hair cut off at Cenchrea, for he had taken a vow. And he had came to Ephesus and left them there, that he himself entered the synagogue and reasoned with the Jews. When they asked him to stay longer time with him, he did not consent, but took leave of them, saying, I must by all means keep this coming peace in Jerusalem. Now I will return again to you, God willing, and from there he sailed for Ephesus. And when he had landed at Caesarea and gone up and greeted the church, he went down to Antioch. After he had spent some time there, he departed and went over to the region Galatia and Phrygia, in order, strengthening all the disciples, the word of the Lord shall go multiply in my seed during the Lord's church of that day.
In the name of Father, and Son, and Holy Spirit, one God, and Holy, this is indeed the day of this month, who we be. May God in his goodness show trust in his and quality, while our sins and God forgive him. So the mercy of our Lord, of my fathers, and my brothers, amen.
There is the head of the human side, as King is trying that, the name of God, which has been for the peace of Omea. Wala bihadir kabis at din kibinya kaum kaumnya di abuwan kabriya mutrala kalau mahabat fatwa al-fadila wala masar bihtahat ala masyidini kariya menunggaratur dan kujian sebiasa kawal alaiha ruksus wali asya sora marwada masyidini wa marwa al-yamdu al-yubahtu lalaiya wa kemah janiya rafu al-adam wa antarafu al-sik amma kumiyya kabarara dawani al-yubiha al-yubahtaha bimantafa fadirat wa al-masahiyya لا شيء من جوع الإنسان عن محبة المسيح فأمر الوين ووضعها على عجلات مسنانة ومنظرة جسدها لكن الله شكيها فأرد الوين وأمر بجلاء وتحار في النار إيه وهي تتشدد محبة وهي تتشدد محبة الملك المسيح ثم رشمت على من الصليب أمام الجميع أخيرا ألقاها الوين للوحوش فلم تكترثها ثم قال ألقاها الطاهر ونالت من الشهادة وجاء أبواها وأمها وبعض المسلمين وأخذوا لذات الطاهر وعلى فرمون في قرد به وكان معها بسجية تقول منهم وعلى المطار سمد للطهارة المتنسى على اسمها كما دينات خلقانية بارد صلاة المفرد المعنى يكين وعلى البيع أوصى من يوم يكين أبو ماركت كيلو بيدي وفي إيدي بأشور سينس تكرا الماركة وغير فرون إسنا بور مارتير من أسانيسوس بابا وفي إسنا ورد تو بسيتي أو أرمان تو ومن كيم إلى فاست أن كونفرس glorified before him the governor, look to those around him from the evil of Ireland, and said to them, how can you say that you did not have one Christian in your town? He confirmed the governor that was two women who were from Esna and not from Ireland. He ordered to be given them with a sword, and they received the crown of the martyrs and the blessing of their prayer. And he was asked for the great river and
Oh,
prayers of supplication are to you, O our God. So some of us did the most of us want to say, Amen. But let us also wish us all, both us with us all, and the direction of our soul.
With her son or daughter, very good one, And whatever the daughter says, it's right. And whatever, so if the daughter asks for something good, it's okay. If she asks for something different, would she agree? No. If she says, what was this now? But it's not the right time. Would she agree? No. I want to eat chocolate at night, midnight. No. We're going to make hyper. You won't see. So I'm going to say yes or no, or just to wait till tomorrow morning. If mom agrees for everything the kids say, it means mom doesn't care, or mom doesn't understand, or the kid is more intelligent than mom. Usually, the father or mother, they wanna think of what the kids say and they wanna judge in the cycle. So when the therapist offers the solution, which is let them go on and choose and find food, it's not the right answer. It's not the right that they would think for them. How does it matter for us? We do, when we blame, yes, you blame, yes, you do, but that's my problem. That's what I feel. That's what I think. But you are not on me. So you wanna find a solution. I may understand it this way, but it's in your hand. You want to solve it, pick up the model. When we ask God who is involved, what was the question? His answer, oh, we're going to fight for it. Let him sit down. It's the opposite. Sometimes God gives an answer weird. I'll give the answer. Sometimes we try to find a solution out of the box. Actually, most of the times. The solution is different, totally different than what we are thinking about. And we may be kind of wondering what he's saying, what he's doing. Having all the way, like with Lazarus. He's saying, oh, why go and him? No, let him. He has the way. Why? With Joseph, which is weird, it's a wonderful story and weird story. Joseph was a very faithful person for his father. His father asked him to go to check on his brother's safety. He went, followed his brother, his father's command. What are the consequences? His brother spoke him, they want to kill him, what to kill him. And then he said, oh, you know what? Instead of carrying him, we're going to sell him. Either way, he's going to go away and we'll never see him again. So we're going to gain money for our outcome. This was our carrying him, and then we're going to sell him. And this will be. God wants to know, I follow what you're asking me. And then there was a problem. That's weird. When we're there, he starts working hard as a slave. He became a very hard worker. And he became like the best of the slaves in that house. And now I'm doing well. Then the lady over there starts to try to get the attention. Didn't care. Start to do some bad stuff. Didn't care. Start to dress. Not a problem. Didn't care. Then she tried to force him to sin. And he said, what? He ran. And by the way, that's really weird. That's for all of us. Because for Joseph, he was 17 years old. 17. So it's a time I do something wrong. I'm like, I'm a young man. I'm a different country. I'm a slave. Kind of their property. She offered herself. She's pretty. I don't have any choice to marry. I'm slave. They might let me marry after 10 years or not. It's up to them. It's all right. And she offered, and actually, if I did anything was there, I may be like, I would in the house. If not, maybe I'm going to be in a bad situation. And I have my needs and my feeling. And she is attractive. And I can count like 100 times. What did he say? No. By the way, again, he is abandoned from his family. They want to kill him. myself grown up in. I have no responsibility one here. I have my needs. But it's not, no. It's no. God, I did what I supposed to do. I think I'm going to be rewarded. What's his reward? God appreciated me. What? That's weird. That's weird. God, I thought what you are saying, and that's the response. And in jail. Even in jail, they start for God. What does God for God? They start for Christ, they start to be like a very, very small person, even the stuff is all over between very hard prisoners, very hard people. So to make peace between them. Little by little, he became like the famous part where the people go back to him if they have a problem inside the jail. And the two new prisoners came and started to explain their dreams. And the one who's already out from the jail told him, you know what, you are very close to Pharaoh. So when you are out and you are his close friends or his helper, please don't forgive me because I need to do my life. I need to do it. I made a mistake. And the guy went out and forgot me. God, you are very good. I'm sorry to say, but God, you are very good. I'm doing good things and you're punishing me or look like punishing me. You are living good. I follow what you said. Consequence is became a thief. The old women. Even I said wrong amount to the wrong people to the bad relation. So it's consequence I'm in jail. When I do good in jail, they don't want to. That's what. And in the last moment, or in the right moment, feel about his dream, and start to find someone to explain, and the guys remember Joseph, and they called him, and became the second in Egypt. And Egypt was like, I mean, a little bit more. Egypt was like the head of the whole world. So now he's the second in command in the whole country. When he flew. And starting to realizing what happened. God, why are you let me live my family, send me to you? God, why I became in jail? To learn how to solve the hard problems so we can be the second in command in all Egypt. God, why when I refuse a sin, I got jailed? Because if you stay in that house with 44 was a wife, maybe you're going to be one of the good servants, maybe you have a bad relation for a while, maybe you're going to enjoy life for half of months, then something will happen, or even you want to, the best part you want to do, maybe I will sleep. But you'll never be the second in your relation. Never. When you refuse sin, sometimes it's hard, sometimes the consequence is. God didn't reward him. First, I'm looking for the world in heaven. Second, here on earth I have peace. Wherever I have peace. Third, he's going to reward him with the right thing to write. Sometimes you are too busy. I put the food, cook the food, and after a couple of minutes, I'm going to eat it. It's what I need. It's what I need. God has the right. So the disciples offered, okay, how about let them go to eat to fight food? Christ said, what? Let them sit down. Actually, sit down now, it's almost going to be dark. If they have not yet a half hour to go, like to some fight, fight something. If they stay, how can they live in dark? You are breathing, you're breathing stuff. You will live harder. You are complaining stuff. Just wait and rest. Don't touch. Just do let us for everyone do what I ask you to do. And I'll be just. Because I'm not you. If I go to God, again, if I go to God and tell him, God, do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 for me. What does it mean? It means God, I'm sorry to say, to deserve to be my God, to deserve to be my God. Do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means I'm God, not you. Think about it like tender machine, like tender machine. I go to the Lord, I need one. That's what God. He is God, not God. And ask me, he's an angel of me. I may offer ideas, but he is a mature of me. And God always answers in a weird way. Our thoughts is going to answer, but follow what he sees. Follow what he sees. And what will you do?
Holy, holy. Virginia,
and that at the right hand of Father there awaited a recompense in which he will appear to judge all the rest of the which and each one of all the to be.
and all the virtuous saints through their whichever surrounds all and save us. The Cherubim and the Seraphim, and the innumerable hosts of the heavenly
ourselves are not ظهر نفوسنا وأجسادنا وأرواحنا وقلوبنا وأعيننا وأسماءنا وأفكارنا ونياتنا. So let the Lord and enlightened soul, unashamed in conscience, a faith confident, a perfect heart and firm hope, may therefore without fear to pray to God, the Holy Father who is in heaven, and say, Our Father,
in your descendant of the way, our children, our seed, and his metal, and not my shopping, and let me take anything, then you shall be coming, when I can tell us the need of none.
Amen.
they come for us upon my lovers with his own thoughts to pray to him that the divinity of God will come from his humanity, for I think about human transformation, the mission of sins, and the Lord of the Ukraine. I believe there is too.
Some moment, and I will say, Father, let us have a contest.